Este año es la conmemoración de los 80 años del nacimiento de Raúl Juliá. Nació en 1940 y en la víspera del Día de los Padres. Estará, hoy es dedicada a sus dos hijos, Raúl Sigmund y Benjamín, y a su esposa estupenda, Meryl Holloway. La película The Penitent, que hice con Raúl y con Armand Asante, lo hemos rodado en pozos cerca de San Miguel de Allende en 1986 y estrenó en 88. And well, I'll talk in English, but the situation working with Raúl was really kind of life-changing. He was the life of the party. Here's a picture of us. We were way up high, and Pozos used to be a silver mine. So it was abandoned, and there was no running water at that time in Pozos. For the bathrooms, they had to dump water into the toilets to just get them to flush, and all the food was brought in. It was very depressed after the silver mines closed. And I had a newborn baby, like 3 months old there, and we were working for maybe 6 weeks. And I really got to see his process. He always meditated for long periods of time before he worked. He did a lot of yoga and was very spiritually grounded. He was reading a book called The Power of the Lie, and I think his own authenticity came from a deep sense of truth. And then there was that extroverted side of him that when we partied at the rap party, he just brought the house down with that glorious voice that I heard in, I heard him at Circle in the Square in New York when he did both Three Penny Opera, I think it was there, and also Aunt Julia. But he would just sing freely at the rap party, and it was, he was a great, great entertainer. And when we went to Yale University, Meryl Holloway and myself and an attorney named Frank Gallegos that set up the screening of The Penitent for the Iberoamericana Film Festival at Yale that they have every year. And I really got to know him a little bit differently through hearing stories from his wife. Anyway, I wanted to support the launch of yet another Miluka Rivera, but then started reading her books when the book about Jose Ferrer came out, and her documentation of the different Latino legends, Puerto Rican specifically, in Hollywood. And she's added a lot as a scholar to Hollywood, and I am very supportive, and I hope that everybody reads her books.